Hey guys, so in this video, I'm gonna explain how the new lock-on system works with turrets because I know it can be confusing. So the first thing that you want to do is you want to group up your turrets together. I'm sure most of you know how to do this. And after you group up your turrets together, you should see these new options in the quick toolbar. So almost all of these are very self-explanatory, but I'm sure some people are confused with what copy target and forget target means. So basically, copy target means fire and forget target means stop firing. So with the new lock-on system, you get a target reticle every time a target is within 2 kilometers of your ship or your turrets. And which thing is being targeted depends on your camera position. So if I'm looking there, it's gonna target that ship. And if I'm looking here, it's gonna try to target that ship. And after it's done targeting like that, the way you lock on to the ship that you want to shoot is by right-clicking. And after a target is locked on, you will be able to shoot at the target beyond the AI's firing range. So by default, all AI can only fire at 800 meters. But if you lock on to a target, the AI will work at the weapon's maximum range. And in this case, the artillery cannon can do 2 kilometers. So I already have my toolbar set up here. And I just click copy target and it will start firing. And if I want the turrets to stop shooting, I can click forget target, or I can just right click again to unlock the target. Alright, so that's how the new lock-on system works with turrets.